Well, I'm back once again with more DIY body works and wellness tips. And as always, I love to feature my publication, I Touch Myself, and I like it. It's a DIY self-massage, acupressure, reflexology, and Wealth-flex-ology journal recorder. And today I'm actually going to be focusing on doing a detox for myself as it relates to my urinary tract system. And really focusing on the liver and the kidneys. And basically I'm going to be doing a little bit of acupressure on the liver and some reflexology on the liver as well, and touching on a few areas of the urinary tract. But I would love to show you what I use when I'm doing sort of my detox. And also too, I use these on a regular basis. And so I am sharing with you the cranberry herbal tea that I use, and also some dandelion root tea. Also, this one is a detox tea. And earlier I actually did my cranberry extract, so I got started with that, but I'm going to be using these teas today. And as I share in all of the videos, when I am featuring different products, I'm not trying to promote a particular brand. I'm just sharing with you what I use and what has been helpful for me. So I just wanted to be able to show this. So I'm going to get started with actually doing some acupressure and working my liver. And this is liver 3 right here. This is the acupressure point here in between the valley of your big toe and your second toe. And so you just press in here and make some circular motions, and do this for maybe about 60 seconds or so. You can go up to 2 minutes. I don't recommend going over 2 minutes. And I have other videos also that I'll link in the description below where I'm working on liver 3 as well, and just other systems. So just work on that just for a little bit. This really stimulates the liver, gets that functionality at optimum levels for sure. And so I'm going to actually show you also here. Let me see if I can get my foot here where you can see it. So I'm going to show you where the liver is for reflexology. So if you go under the fourth, in between the fourth and fifth toe, right under the diaphragm area, and start working, you know, right in that area, you can do some kind of some hooks or some pressing. And you come right over under the diaphragm, and solar plexus is the kidney reflex here. And so I like to do hooks and do presses with this particular area. So again, I wouldn't recommend staying on any area really more than 60 seconds, you know, so to speak, when you're doing the DIY. Really, the kidney just needs just a few presses, so you don't really have to work long. So with the kidney, it actually goes down into the urethra and then goes all the way to the bladder. So you can see right in here, you can start working, you know, in that area, just making some circular motions. Also too, one of the things I recommend, I'll see if I can get a good angle here, is that the ball of your foot is really good to work on too, if you are ever constipated or just want to work the bladder just, you know, a little bit more. But your intestines, all of this. And so even when you're detoxing and filtering, it's just good to give just a good overall general protocol. Even if you're just doing really some massage, light massage, even if it isn't the reflexology aspect, but I just wanted to show that. So those are just the areas that you can work on, you know, for yourself. I'm actually being guided to go over to my publication for the Wellflexology. And so let me come over to that really quick here. And all right, so feeling guided to share this because maybe something's going to come up for me, but also for you all as well. And this is about learning the basics of wealth flexology. And so it says, there are certain areas of our lives that have a direct impact on our wealth factor that can seem non-related to wealth creations. You see, can you see this here? The modality reflexology provides a process of touching certain areas on the foot or hand that help to stimulate wellness without actually touching on direct areas of concern. Wealth-flex-ology is the same. You might be required to focus on a certain area of life, like your emotional well-being, loving yourself more, or giving yourself more, or giving yourself more recreation. Taking actions such as these can help to stimulate your cash flow towards success, wealth creation in nonlinear ways. Your body's intelligence can help you to access the inner wisdom to apply this principle to generate wealth and better health. And so it provides some simple practices for you to use, and asking questions and saying or making statements. I'm applying Wellflexology in the areas of, and then you share what the insights are. And there's actually a section within the publication that allows you to write down, you know, what those areas are. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come back, and actually I'm feeling guided to go back to my kidney area here. So I'm going to do a few presses, you know, as it relates to being intentional even about the wealth flexology aspect. And so something actually that's coming up for me is really around creating something that's going to be centrally focused on the detox process, and basically what I'm doing for you here and showing you the areas that you need to work on as it relates to the liver functionality and the kidney functionality, just the urinary tract. So that's something that's coming up for me. So if I was to come back over to the publication, and let me see if I can get to the section here. Where's the journal section? The section I really love to feature is kind of a model demonstration every time I do one of these videos. Is the Power of My Touch Explore Experience Enhanced journal section. So today, if I were recording in this particular one, it would be I Touch Myself by Doing, and of course worked on the liver, acupressure and reflexology, liver points, and then also the kidneys and parts of the urinary tract system. And I write down, you know, how I feel, how I felt. And I always say in pretty much every video is that when I'm doing the reflexology, whether it's a long time or just the DIY bodywork, whether it's for a few seconds, a few minutes, or a longer session, I just always get immediate benefits, always. And then there's a time release where it just continues throughout that day or that week or to the next time I actually do another session for myself. And so I feel right now, I feel really good because I'm about to start my detox process. I already got started, like I said, with the cranberry extract, and that was definitely already helping me. And just me doing the little bit of acupressure and reflexology on myself just now in demonstration, definitely I can already feel the stimulation. So my results and benefits were that I got the immediate the immediate stimulation. And but I'm excited to know that it's going to continue as I continue the process. And so I would then record just more insights and things that came up around the process and how I felt, and just, you know, record it throughout throughout the day basically. But the wealth flexology aspect is the one I want to come and focus on, where I would then record. I also worked on my wealth flexology and or other areas such as, well, the wealth flexology was the area that came up, and it was really about, as I mentioned, me actually creating something along the lines of what I've demonstrated, you know, for you today. So there's something more like an MP3 is what I'm sensing that I will create, you know, around this. And so that would be my results and outcome, is that those were the insights and the wisdom that came up. Now, what I start to plan, then I would record over in this section of how I'll flesh that out and see if there's any more wisdom and insight. So yeah, that's quite a bit that's come up, but I wanted to share this experience, and I'm just gonna once again just share, you know, what I'm gonna be using today and what I do use on a regular basis, and also just always being able to share. I touch myself and I like it, And this is available on Amazon, but there'll be a link in the description and you can secure a copy. But I was glad to be able to show you just how you could work on yourself and really just create kind of a detox little mini retreat for yourself or spa time in a sense. And maybe that's what the what I create will actually be something around that, is having kind of a little mini retreat for yourself with you know, doing a detox and DIY body work. So that could be it. So we'll see, but I'll keep you posted, and I'll make sure that when I do actually create that, I'll put a link to whatever that offering or opportunity is within the description of this video too. So I just wanted to be able to share this with you, and as always, I'm so glad to come and be able to provide this for you and just let you know that you do have the power within your grasp to bring forth the healing and wholeness, well-being energy for yourself. So don't be afraid to touch yourself and like it in the most profound wellness ways, of course. And I shall be back with you soon with more videos and tips.